Former inmate transport officer who sexually assaulted a female inmate will spend 2 years in federal prison. James Baldinger pleaded guilty to using his authority under the law to violate the inmate's rights. The case goes back to July of 2017 when Baldinger worked for a private prisoner extradition company and transported the woman from Kentucky to New Mexico. Baldinger was sentenced this week.